What's going on, everybody? Everybody, today? I don't know, Hyperlos got to die, Hyperlos. So, I, like, just woke up. It is currently, like, not even 8 o'clock yet on my day off. Because, like, I'm so pumped about this game, bro. Like, you don't even know. It's fantastic. So let's get back into it.
Mundus's chamber is located at the top of the court. There, you will reunite with Virgil. Be careful. The souls of the damned are channeled through here. Don't get caught up in this dream, whatever happens. Good luck,
Dante.
You're on your own from here.
Pop and dig it a dog? Really? Whoops. GG me. No, that was a dodge. Yeah! What's good? What's poppin'? Real badasses don't look at explosions. Good thing we have health here, man. Cause I needed it. Let's see. Is there health anywhere else? Thank you. is where we came up. This architecture is mighty confusing. Weird shit be happening, bro. No, I think we came up from here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh. Duh-duh. So don't question me, alright? I know exactly what I'm doing 110% of the time. Bro? Also got Devil Trigger for... for health regen too, if I really need to. What's up, bro? Oh, looky there. A key. Ivory key. Ooh. It's very pretty. So that was like the only feature of this place. So technically I didn't go the right way. What the fuck? Because this was probably the right way. You know what? Whatever, man. Getting all right at this game. What should we do? Because I got 2 and 3. I mean, technically I got all the health in the world right now, but... fuck. I feel like one of those is in order, just in case, you know? It's our last show. What's poppin'? So, I shouldn't have had this low of health to begin with, but I got knocked off the edge. And they kinda took away like all my health. It was so sad. Oh, really? Ha! little cocksucker. Alright. The fuck? Oh, we're gonna do this. Alright. Alright, my turn. Come here, little bitch. Really? This is okay, this is happening right now. Okay, my turn, you little fucking skank. The fuck out of here. Guys are annoying as hell. Okay, so where do we go now? Really? That really hurt. Anything special?
No.
Whoop, whib, wub. That was pretty bad, not gonna lie. Upgrades. You know, we should probably get something to see. We have gold, small, large, devil trigger. Just in case. The fuck was that?
You made it. You made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking.
Ha ha! What?
Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh no.
What's happening? They must know we're coming. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
There. Damn.
Let's get to work.
Poppin'. Ah, it's a lasso. Oh, this... hate you so fucking much. And then I fell off. Well done. Well done, Dante. Congratulations on being a complete fucker. Did I miss one? What's going on? I don't see anything. Normally these things are pretty straightforward. So what the hell happened? I'm just gonna restart from checkpoint. hate those guys so damn much. Yeah, see, there we go. Okay. It's like, I knew it must have bugged or something, because... Damn. Ooh, what's this? Can we use it? We can. Kill the tyrant within time limit? Sweet! Fucking right! That's what I'm talking about, bro! I gotta answer a call right quick. Okay, that was the most interesting call ever. Some random dude was like, "Hey, Shorty." I'm like, "No."
Good. I'll reboot the server.
Oh man, I honestly wish.
The corresponding server.
I really wish that I could have showed you guys that, but oh well. So I need to move this.
Yeah! Done.
Repeat for all four, we'll be set.
What up, diggity dog? Let's see. No, items. There are three large vital stars. Two small devil triggers. Save up. Okay.
Get out of my house! God, I hate spiders.
Aw, man, I even hear a lost soul, but I don't think this is where we came from, I believe. Or not, never mind. I lied. Don't ever listen to me again. Because I totally forgot that where we came from, it was totally sealed, so... Really? Oh, off the edge. Well done. Out of here. We're like right on the edge for that nonsense. Gotta be practically falling off to get a grip on that.
That's two online, Virgil.
So I got the sun.
Shall I line it up?
So let's see.
You can. Let's get the other generators online. To you.
I believe.
Two to go.
All right.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, and we got health for it. Sweet mother of kibble! There.
One more.
Alright. I thought that was gonna be a bigger pain in the ass than it actually was. Well, I guess that doesn't reach that far then. Lesson learned.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
So we need...
No.
Oh, the star's already there. Sweet mother of kibble bits and Satanism. Alright, so we need to go this way then. No, we don't. We need to go this way. Wait, what is this? Random ass health star. Sweet. That's what I'm talking about, dude. So, we just need to go from here. Ah! Oh, I fell. Of course. Okay, so...
Great. Here we go. Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up four conduits with their corresponding servers.
Yes.
Get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Yeah. Had this on as a kid. Yeah. Gave me a sense of control.
Control? Okay.
Yeah.
We're in business.
But I knew that if we peeled back to the guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid.
You know what you have to do.
With the computer stuff, that
you
sounds
lure
good
him
too.
Out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Bohemian Rhapsody, man. Look at that shitty-ass score. So bad. Alright.
Osiris Reese.
And I think for all intents and purposes, I'm going to get another gold orb. Just because I'm an asshole. So let's do this! Look at him, just chilling. What a fucker.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
Ah. So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose? Because when I arrived, they had it. And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved. I brought prosperity. I brought structure. What have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
Come on, Dante. Get him. You know, I'm on this. Right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches, priceless.
Let's go. I got all fucking day, bro. Turn the whole world into limbo. Damn. Oh wow. Oh fuck.
What have you done? Leave my brother alone.
You took your time.
You're welcome.
Somebody's a bit angry.
Shut.
You will die.
Never! Any ideas? You see that eye of his? Yes. His demon child had something like that. We start there. We'll have to get it open.
I am Mundus.
You're an asshole! Keep him busy. I'll try and get the eye exposed.
Ha ha! I am Mundus. You're an asshole!
Don't attack him. Just stay alive until I expose his eye.
What the fuck was that? It's like Spider-Man with a sword. Devil trigger, huh?
Now, Dante! Get to the eye!
Oh, fuck, man. Hell. Oh! Get fucked!
Say, look, he's showing cracks. Dante, you see that?
Yeah, I see it. He's still in there.
We need to get in there and kill him.
Let's do it up, bro.
Come on, let's go.
Devil Trigger like a boss.
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body, we kill Mundus.
Well, that's interesting. I am going to fuck your shit up so bad, you don't even know. What the f is this all about?